Didn't expect the evening to end like this.
Neither did I. But I have not drawn you out for a romantic stroll.
No.
I wish to make certain you know what you are to do.
Mm-hmm. Gotta go to Dantine.
I've decided my guardsmen will support you. You will meet them at Count de la Crosse Mill. It stands along the Saint Retour River, near the Cockatrice Inn. Captain de la Tour and his men will await you there at midnight. You shall storm the castle together.
No. Storming a castle? No, that's not Geralt's style, surely. That sounds like a really bad idea. Okay, I've got swords. Where's my armor? I want my... Can I get... Very, very quickly. I just feel a little more. And, okay, I'd feel a little bit more relaxed.
Where are you skittering off to, Silvermane?
So we're going to storm a castle. Oh, God. Right, so before we shoot off and go storming a castle, of all things, we do have some other quests. One, I believe, was... Let's have a look. We've got Capture the Castle, but we also had one we hadn't finished off, which was Wine Wars. I think we should do a little bit of tidying up before we go charging off at a castle. So I'm planning on doing that. Now, how far away are we? Do we want Roach or not? Okay, that's not a million miles away. Let's enjoy the scenery. Oh God, it's beautiful, isn't it? It's just ridiculous. Down this way. Okay. How are we doing buffs-wise? Not entirely sure. So there's stuff still going on at those vineyards that we need to look into. So probably a damn good idea to crack on with it.
Join me for a glass of wine.
I haven't the coin.
You don't need much these days. It costs half what they did.
We're going... this way. Now, I'm assuming we're probably going to meet up with the arachnids and stuff. So, what have I got? Ooh, actually, it's probably a good thing I checked that. So, let's repair there. And, yeah, we'll do a bit of repair there as well. So, back at 100. 100, how are we doing here? May as well. I'm carrying too many of these. I only ever really use the lowby ones. I don't let anything get that low, so... Is there any real point in, you know, not doing that? New marker, vineyard infestation. Okay, so there is something...
You've the look of a knight. Over there, monsters have come.
Endriga warrior, so... Insectoids and, just in case... I pressed the wrong button. That should probably be enough. Whoa, there's a few. Well. Okay, and still one there. Whoa. Okay, not so bad. Let's do all the looting first before everything becomes.
If I want to get rid of the Endriggers,
we know it's not the first nest we've come across. Well, they've made a real mess of people. Let's move away. There we go. Therese Pierce journal. Oh. Part of a journal, only the latest entries legible, remaining pages stuck together with dry blood. I curse every day I had to grovel and toil for Count Crespi. Now I curse every day I cannot serve him. Now I know why he was so harsh, so domineering, and so quick to anger. One cannot remain calm and good-natured when so many troubles crop up every day in one vineyard. A steward of Belclare must deal with each of them. The genealogist the Count hired before this tragic death has disappeared. With him went the hefty sack of crowns we sent him, and the study we had hired him to complete. Tilly Field is infested with giant centipedes, and a breathless page just ran up to inform me something's attacked the northern vines. Enough writing, I'm off to see what the panic's about. Oh dear, that did not end well for him. Okay, well, we've kind of cleaned up, should we? Have I left loot somewhere?
To kiss the ground you walk on, is that it?
But
you just did your diddly witcherly duty.
Okay. Really? Yes. Kiss the ground we walk on. Okay, so we've got more problems in this direction, I'm thinking. Somewhere. Is it a long, long way, or... Oh yeah, it's a fair distance. Should be alright getting there, though, I think. A few wolves and things by the sound of it. I don't really want to mess with the wolves. I don't mind the wolves, you know? I feel bad having to kill them, that's for sure. You know, why did you kill it? Because it was a wolf, being a wolf. A lot of them around. They're not going to be the actual objective or something, are they? Still a ways off. What? Where? I can... Thankfully, we've still got Oriole running. This is probably it. Keep out the way of the bombs. Oh, like that one. Thankfully, I think Oriole is kind of saving us there. Oh, maybe not. I think Echidna's run out, though, so... Need to be wary. Okay. Whoa! Keep out the way of those bomb things. Yeah, Echidna's run out. Still got aggro somewhere.
Spores will sprout again. Should destroy the area if I want to get rid of them for good.
No. Leather-bound journal. Let's have a quick look. The Byzants jumped again. Gods, Sinfaleni won't have any pity on me. Why, oh why, did I take out a loan in a foreign currency? Those heartless bankers will have my hide. What'll I tell the wife? If things continue like this, we'll soon be copperless. Grandpapa mentioned something about elven ruins full of treasure flooded by the river centuries ago. Perhaps I really might find something there. Enough for the next payment, if nothing else. Oh? Is that a quest opportunity? Oh. Wasn't just fire. We need to use a bomb. And back away from the bomb. Yeah. Okay, we'll take that. And then tidy up a bit here. I'm not saying... Oh, there they are. And one more. And I saw a cave entrance there. Is that what he was looking for? That's got to be worth looking into. But before we do, I want a kidnap back. So I'm guessing I'm going to have to have a quick meditate to get it. Okay, so we're nice and clear. Let's have Echidna and Tawny. Two favourites, why not? So there's a cave. Did that journal bring up anything? Was that like a treasure hunt? No, I don't think it was. I am curious though, what's the deal with the cave? Oh, is this where we found... Isn't this where Geralt found a way to improve his mutagens? It looks very similar. Looks like the cave. Or maybe not. There's a red chest there I don't think we've got. Oh, actually. Oh no, there's air. There's air. I want to check out that red chest. I'm sure we came here. Yeah, it's still red, so... take a look. Locked key required. Ah. Crowns. More ground that we can loot the ground. And so far just crowns. Anything else? I'm not seeing anything, and I didn't see an actual quest mark for that. The locked chest, however. Very, very intriguing. That's GTFO. Get some air. Oh, God. We're stuck a couple of foot from a rock. Let's just double check that. That's spiked my curiosity somewhat. We've got the Grandmaster stuff. Back to inventory. Books. Oh, it seems slow to open. Maybe it's slow to open because I've got so much in here I need to clear out. Count Belladan's map. Red. Yeah, we've read that. So apparently we need the key. However, no idea where we might find it. I'm sure this is where we came. Or at least is very nearby. Where we entered that portal, I'm sure it is. And the locked chest. Yeah, what's that about? Was that what that guy was looking for? I'm positive this is where we came for that. See, I do remember looting that thing. Hang on. No. Nothing there. Oh, let's go for the surface. Yeah, let's get back on with the vineyard stuff. I'm sure we've been in there and we're missing a key that's going to let us in there. Not sure where that's going to be at, but yeah. Oh yeah, we're nearly there. Okay. Is it going to be more spores? We're going to get through a lot of gold.
What now, you piece of filth?
Okay, what is... Oh, centipede. Golden Oriole. So, Insecto Oil, Golden Oriole. Okay, watch out for him. Alright, nice spin. Yeah, there you go. Whoa. Nope. He's dead. Okay, I saw you. Gotcha. Oh, there's another one. Another one. Oh, if I could get near him, I'd do some damage. Oh, you son of a... Gotcha. Okay. I'm guessing this was one of their problems. Letter to Gregory Exide. Okay. Dear sir, I trust this letter finds you in good health. As per our earlier correspondence, I would like to commission from you a geological survey to use in determining which location we shall find the most fitting soil for expanding our vineyard's acreage. I suspect my messenger has already given you your retainer. As a final matter, I'd like to warn you against putting too much faith in the rumours which various beggars and vagrants have been spreading through our community in the last weeks. We, in this area, do not have any problems with giant centipedes or monsters of any sort, and you may begin your work at once with no need to fear. I wish you success and eagerly await the results of your survey. Which is kind of not true. Okay, just junky stuff. Okay, is this anything? Looks like a collapsed mine to me. Maybe it's not. It's getting a little foggy too. Makes a slight change from all the glorious sunshine, or is that ominous? So where are we and where is the next thing to sort out? So it's leading me this way, which I'm guessing has to do with this, and then 3 of 5. All right, let's stick with it. Stick with it. Yeah, the big difference, I think, with Toussaint. You see there, that group of people, one on a horse. I almost guarantee you that would be a fight waiting to happen. In Velen. It really would.
Better to die of drink than of boredom.
I'll take boredom, thanks. Alcoholism is not good. Not a good way to die either. If you don't think death by alcohol isn't painful, think again. Okay, so we seem to be getting drawn to that tower, which I think is that. Yeah, that's what I'm seeing in the background. Tezam Munta. I hope that's the correct way to pronounce it. I really can't say because it's not actually a real word. At least, I don't think so. Okay, here, definitely hearing things. That more centipedes. Isn't this... This looks a lot like where we went with the photographer. What was the trick with these guys again? Was it...
Damn it.
Damn it is right. I'm trying, if you don't mind, guys. Trying and not succeeding. At least I'm not getting poisoned. Finally. Back up. Yeah, no, not gonna get
you.
Gotcha. There's another one. Damn it. Come on, come up inside the circle and see what happens. Thought so. Oh, destroy. Yeah, I'm sure this was the rocky area. Oh. That made a very metallic sound when that blew. Is that important? Is that relevant? Okay, let's take a look. List bearing bell guard seal. Okay, let's take a look. Dear Gabrielle, as you are surely aware, in the wake of the Count's death, all responsibility for care and management of Belgard has fallen on me. In that capacity, I turn to you for help. For you are both the best Rabadomancer in all the duchy and also a dear friend. So I pray you will not refuse me your services. Curious how your services might be needed by me in managing my vineyard, I shall tell you. Oh. Before his death, Count Vespi ordered an extraordinary valuable batch of seedlings, and if we do not plant them in the very near future, they shall all wither and perish. Sadly, the Count left no record of where in the estate we are to prepare the ground for these seedlings. The geologist whom the Count had summoned to show us this fitting soil collected by his hefty retainer then disappeared. I think I know where he went. I would not be surprised to learn he was a common cheat. But let us get to the heart of the matter. I wish to thank you for your use of your rabidomanical talents to where we should plant these valuable vines. I dare trust you shall take pity on an old friend and see to the task right away. Belgard's coffers are, it is true, empty. But I think I shall find a way to compensate you for your troubles. Your friend, Therini Pyres. P.S. Be careful, for ever since Count Vespi's death, this area has not been as safe as it once was. Okay, which leaves us with one left then, I guess. Is it going to lead us this way? Oh. Wolves or bears, I think. Okay, so it's running us all the way back there. Okay. That's going to take a little while to get to. I think I'll stay off country, off the roads, though. Just enjoy the countryside a little bit. Yeah, I'm wondering how this castle raid is going to go. I mean, the guard at arms just sounds like he wants to storm in and hack away, and it's sort of like, well, there are kidnap victims in there, as far as we know. So, that being the case, shouldn't we sort of go in a bit more SAS style? You know, a little bit secretive and everything else, so that we're not putting innocent lives in danger? I mean, really, is charging in the best kind of option there? Because I'm sort of thinking it ain't. What was this? Oh, yeah. This was Madalena. I think that was her name. Let me just quickly check that, actually. Oop, wrong one. Characters. Yeah, bootblack. Ariana. Yes, we didn't check on these. During the soiree organised by Mandragora, Geralt met Oriana, a valued patroness of many local artists. There was something about this woman that made most who meet her somehow ill at ease. She could not break the witch's iron-hard self-composure, of course, but she did give him the impression she was no normal aristocrat, and his impressions were usually spot on. She's a bloody vampire, we know it. And this was a bit of a surprise. Cyana Anna, a lovely name, don't you think? This beauty should come as no surprise, given it's the name of the daughter of a duke and the sister of a duchess. Yet the fate of Cyana, as her inmates called her, met was not as beautiful as might have been suspected for one so well born. Though, as it turns out, she had in truth been born rather inopportunely. She came into this world during an eclipse and thus fell victim to the panic surrounding the curse of the Black Sun, which is said to affect young girls from ruling families birthed in similar circumstances. Though Geralt and me had serious doubts whether this curse truly existed, many claimed it was caused horrible mutations which filled its victims with cruelty and a desire to kill. Syana's parents certainly seemed to be among the believers in the curse, but they deemed her too dangerous to be allowed to remain at court and forced her into exile. Syana then fled into Nazar and soon, for all intents and purposes, dropped off the face of the planet. That's awful. Boot black. Geralt never learned his name. Cheeky, lovable rascal. He kind of was. What was Spoon Lady's real name in the end? I need to stop calling her Spoon Lady. What am I going to say when I get back to the ranch? Oh, by the way, Spoon Lady. Can't find an entry for her, which is unusual. I'll find out when I get back to the ranch. Madalena or something like that. Oh. Foglets, are they? Okay, let's go for Necro. Come on then.
Well, how long are you gonna make
this wait? Whoa. Okay, is that all of them? Doubtful. Ah, you son of a... I haven't got echidna. Why have I not? I thought... Where did my echidna go? It's like it's vanished. Let's try a quen. Oh, no, we have got echidna. Come on. Yeah, we have got echidna. Right. So, more in this direction. I'm guessing those must have been more foglets that we didn't clear when we sorted out Spoon Lady. Madalena. Rabbits. I jumped at rabbits. That's kind of sad. And there's something up ahead. Can we avoid it? Are they just... Oh no, it's not panthers. Yeah, it's monsters, fine. Yeah, they go down fast once you hit them. Whoa! That was a lot of damage very quickly. So the sword now has 4 charges. Let me just make sure I do understand this. Killing a foe with a fully loaded sword will expend its... So... Each blow generates charges which increase the sword's damage by 10%. Charges are lost over time or when receiving damage. A fully charged sword always deals critical hit damage. Nice. Killing a foe with a fully loaded sword will expand its charge to permanently increase the weapon's damage. Damage is increased by 22%. To a maximum of 50, increasing along with your character level. So does that mean I've already increased it by 22? Or is 22 the maximum I can have at this level? I'm not all that sure. All I know is it's a kick-ass sword. Okay, we're now going along. This is the... We came here for some of the Witcher gear, didn't we? Yeah, it's more of these things. I don't remember them teleporting them. Not like that, anyway. Come on. See, that was 2 hits. That's kind of nuts. Yeah, we've got 10 charges on it now. I'm almost tempted to go looking for things to kill just to see what happens with this sword. Yeah, we have definitely been to this spot before. Yeah, the place of power we spent ages trying to find, and then when we did find it, felt rather foolish. There's some more. Oh, wrong oil. Okay, let's go for Spectre.
Lost your nerve.
Okay, and need to get Erden down. Whoa! Okay. Okay, we're down to 5 charges now, and there's still one somewhere. I'm sure that's going to be another one. That's gone to 6. Right, where are you? Or is this different? No, it looks like Wraith to me.
Come on.
So we're at zero. Okay. I'd have to find somewhere with one hell of a lot of mobs to test this out, but don't think I'm going to be doing that. Well, not on purpose. Right, let's carry on. It's looking like we've got to cross the water. Is that right? Have a look. No, we're facing completely the wrong way. But there is something. Drowners. There are drowners there. Let's deal with the drowners. And use the correct sign. Okay, you find them. No, you're not. Wasn't enough of them to test. Loot. Okay. Oh, yes, we've got points, haven't we? We've got 2 points. Right, let's have a look. So can I get to here? I need 5 ability points for that. So we've still got Bloodbath. We don't have that. And if I click on that, it all seems to go a bit wrong. So I've got to activate this to get to that, and does that then mean I can use these? You know, it's pretty confusing. 2 of 5 points, or we could increase resolve, which I think I'm going to do. And there we go. So now we don't 80%, so we barely lose any adrenaline when we take damage, which is pretty cool. But I think to unlock these, we've got to do more in the other section. So yeah, there is that to think about. Mind you, that seems like a lot of levels. So if we want to go and get that now, that would be 5 levels. I may use a potion and sort this out. Okay, are you guys friendly? You don't look friendly at all. Okay, let's go for Hanged Man's. How are we doing? 100. Let's also get Tawny, although I'm starting to think we probably won't need it.
Save me!
Yeah, I'll save you. Well, yeah, keep your arms and legs on. Okay, that was a stupid amount of damage from that whirl. Okay, I think we saved him. He said stay together. Did you not? Oh. Are we cutscening? I think we are cutscening.
I thank you, sir. Were it not for you, well, those bandits were not pulling pranks. I could pound some new steel for you in gratitude. but I must first return to my workshop in Belgard.
Sure. Let's go. Oh! Well, we were on 4 of 5, so I'm guessing this means this one's done then. Okay.
Let's go. No time to lose.
I am getting massive deja vu, though.
I thank you again for your aid. Care to glance at my wares?
I thank you again for your wares.
What were you doing in the Karaburda woods? And how'd you wind up a prisoner of those bandits?
Ever since the Count died, I've not had the resources to buy raw materials. Meaning no new barrel hoops, no tools. So I mustered a few lads and went into the woods to scavenge.
Sounds reasonable.
Great deal of scrap to be had in those elven ruins, if you don't mind digging. Folks say the place is haunted, but I've no fear of elven ghosts.
A rational man.
Rational or superstitious, it matters not. The point is, I did not see a single ghost. Yet a Hansa, yes, that we ran into. Though it seems I've more luck than sense, because you came along to save me.
Okay. Let's repair our gear while we're here, why not? What's he got? Not a lot. Dye solution. He's got a few sort of bits and pieces. Do you want... Oh, actually, I might keep that. Just because... what do you give us on there? 40%. Not brilliant, but, you know, we'll take it. Yeah, there you go. And, yeah, that can go. That definitely can. Oh, you've run out of money. What about that? Can have that. We'll get the repair done. Okay, repair all equipped. Right, now you can afford... to do more for me. Right, okay. Nope, dismantle is not what we want. Now, I think I should keep hold of this, just in case. This one, the Vran sword. Steel. I'm not sure. I'm kind of keeping a closer eye on some of these. Let's run out of money again. Because, see, look at that, plus 30 damage. Now, I don't know. Is that the way to Fen Arth? And then Forgotten Vran? Don't know. I'm sort of wary of getting rid of the relic swords because of how good this one is. Aron Knight. It's probably the best sword I've ever seen in this game. I mean, maybe I'm wrong and there are others. Go see Liam and Matilda. Oh, that's handy, because we're now back at their place, are we? Where were they up to? They hated each other, then found out that they weren't mortal enemies, and, oh, look, we're, yes, getting along, gang. Right, where are they in? In the building? Good God, it's dark in here. I'm thinking they're not in here, then. Yeah, that's drastically darker in there. Liam and... Okay.
Tended to Belgard's problems. Vineyard should be in as good a shape as ever.
Splendid. And thus, officially, by the power vested in me, I grant you title to the Belgard Vineyard, and trust that you shall make good use of its grounds and resources.
Okay, so we've kind of finished this one
Excellent.
Off now.
Ah. I can already smell the grapes ripening into sun.
We shan't forget what you did for us. Here, your pay.
But that's not all. You must come back and see us shortly. We've a surprise in store for you.
Oh, 900 crowns. Nice. Well. That's not a bad day's pay. So I've got to come back and talk to them. Wait 3 days, then go and see Liam and Matilda. Oh, Right, okay. Well, we can definitely do that. Right, so it's basically over. I've just got to go back and talk to them. Now, do I want to jump into that, or... Big Game Hunter, at noon, go to Count Beldil's lodgings and take part at the picnic. I do want to do that. He was a decent guy, wasn't he? Where's that on the map? Is that nearby? It kind of is. Do you know, I want to go and get that done. I really do. He was a decent enough guy. He was... At first we thought, oh God, he's some big game hunter, wants a trophy. But no, what he wanted was photographs for his daughter, who's become disabled after a riding accident. I mean, it's a very sad tale, but... You know, it's very hard not to feel for the guy.
If I see that tittering tat again, I swear it, I'll scratch her eyes out.
Yeah, let's go help him out. I mean, he was a pretty decent guy to us. He was very praiseworthy as well, which we like. Everybody likes praise. Oh, we've been here at night. I say that feels familiar. Now, I'm wondering about what's going to happen with this storm the castle and, you know, magical floating fence posts. Okay, so is this the little village? Guessing that it is. And that we're also going the wrong way again. There's not many people here though, is there? What time are we at? We've missed it. Are we still too late? He said noon, but you know, like we're an hour and a half late. Is that fashionably late or is that just rude?
Ah, Master Witcher, welcome. Count Beldil is expected. He awaits in the courtyard with the
pretty damn hot.
Let's not loot food until we're cordially invited.
Are home to one of the most dangerous species of Myriopoda, this side of the Yaruga.
There he is. Okay, I think, is this still going to work?
Both male and female Beauclair centipedes are formidable predators. The beasts prefer to hunt in packs, yet the author of this extraordinary work was able to capture a lone specimen preparing to attack. Cast your eye on the hunter, who, though fully aware of the danger, wears a look of cold determination.
He's doing a pouting selfie!
Ah, Geralt, you're here. Wonderful. Come, please.
Oh, God. He is. He's doing a pouting selfie.
I'm delighted to see you. I have a small gift for you, and I shan't let you refuse. You are free to sell it, of course. Though I would be honoured were you to hang it in your home.
Thanks.
It's actually pretty cool. Might both have... Okay. Let's have a little chat.
Good crowd. You got a lot of friends. All of them seem to be fawning over your paintings, too.
Oh, when you have as much coin as I do, friends buzz around like flies on fresh meat. And they praise you to high heavens for each trip, burp, and sneeze.
Well,
not
some of them are
lying sycophants.
No, exactly.
That's not what I mean. Just most, unfortunately.
Why bother? Why even invite them around?
I'm a man of enterprise and must put my trade before any personal hatreds or sympathies. Besides, at times, I'll exhibit a completely failed painting. Just to listen to them twist their tongues into knots, trying to find just the right superlatives to lather on smeared rubbish. Naturally, the more intent someone is to get into my good graces, the louder they praise my masterpiece. It's devilish fun, I tell you.
Okay, should we actually... Yeah, I mean, probably nobody wants to ask him about it, and maybe he actually wants to talk about it. We've got nothing to lose by asking.
Talked to your guards back at the camp. Told me about Clarissa. Sorry to hear about her accident.
Thank you. Kind words that mean a great deal to me.
How's Clarissa these days? Probably can't wait for you to get back.
To get her gifts, you mean? I've dispatched two already. She'll not need to wait for my return. En route home, I mean to pass through Dol Blathana. They say one can see Sylvan's there.
Yeah, actually happened to know one. Name's Torque. He can be mean, but for the right fee, he'll do anything you ask.
Splendid. I thank you for the hint.
Tell him I send my regards.
Okay, well, I'm glad we spoke. And that's kind of it, really.
Nice meeting you. So long now.
Okay, he's still got a quest marker. So is that still a thing? It was a contract, wasn't it? No, that's gone from there. And we're kind of clear here as well. Oh, it's gone. It's gone. Okay. I thought we'd missed something we were supposed to do. Let's just grab everything here. Now then, there's a couple of other things we could be doing before we go and storm a castle, which sounds kind of suicidal to me. There was still a bunch of stuff we've not done up here, which was those be a saintly knight type missions that were all kind of there. That's that one. It's quite near our place, actually. But yeah, I'm thinking maybe we give this one a try. Expect to run into armed to the teeth bandits here. I think this is going to be the next one. I think. Knight for hire. Yeah. Well, we haven't done hardly any of it, and there's a ton left. I think we should do that before we go charging off at a castle. Because charging off at a castle is, in my mind, pretty suicidal. Probably won't end well, but I don't think we've got much of an option. So, yeah. I'm going to attack some bandits later. I can't like his paintings, but that one, that is just gold. It's doing a pout. That's just unbelievable.